In this brief demo, we are going to show you how you can actually look for Word documents on the web and download them to your own computer for editing. Well, let's assume you're a health educator working with school teachers on health and nutrition, and you wonder whether there may be any Word documents available on the web that you can use in your teaching. And we're not going to use normal Google, but Google Advanced for that. You click Google Advanced and you type the search key that you're looking for, in this case school-based health and nutrition. And because we are going to look specifically for Word documents, here with file type you specify Microsoft Word, and that will make Google filter on Word documents only. You say OK, advanced search, and Google will return with a whole list of, in this case, not just websites but actually documents. The fact that they are Word documents is indicated by the DOC here, and also if you look at the full URL at the bottom, you can see that it actually is a Word document that you are looking for. Okay. Let's click one of them, and Internet Explorer will come back to you with the question, do you want to open the file or do you want to save it directly to your hard disk? Okay, let's say okay, we first want to have a look at it. We open it. The document is opened in Word. You can have a look at it. If you like it, you can okay. Save as. You can give it your own title. Okay, let's say health and nutrition download number 1, and I'm going to save it in a folder, a special download folder that I created on my desktop for this. Where is it? Here it is, download file folder, and I save it. I can now close the document and I can have a look whether it has actually been saved in this file folder on my desktop. There it is, health and nutrition download 1. I can now open it. I can edit it, whatever I like to do with it. Okay, this showed you how I opened the document first, had a look at it, and then saved it. We can also have a look at what you have to do when you want to save it immediately. Okay, assume you want to save it immediately. And then you can give it your own name again if you want to. Save it. Okay, we'll have a look. And it's been saved here. Now, sometimes you come across websites that do not immediately open in the Word document itself, but for example this website, Commonwealth of Learning, it has lots of resources for education. If we look at course materials, for example, you will see that there's a whole list of course materials here, one of them on child health. If we click here, what you see is that this is a unit on child health. Every unit can be downloaded as a document file. Again, same procedure, you click it, Internet Explorer opens, says, do you want to open the document or do you want to save it? Procedure exactly the same as before. That's it.